Missing for nearly two decades. No arrests, no leads until now.
He's capable. What's to say he didn't do it before?
We dig through the evidence, finding the red flags that turn a killer's confession into a new lead. Cold Case Files, Thursday at 5 and 6 on WSBT.